are looking at how to pronounce this expression used for dates that are before the year zero. It's often just referred to as BC, as in 100 BC or 500 BC, and it means before Christ, essentially, because year zero was the birth of Jesus Christ, BC or before Christ. And now you know. More videos on how to say AD and what it stands for as well. And more vocabulary. See you there. Thanks for watching.